Today, I will discuss about the structure and classification of silicates. First, introduction. Second, silica polymerization. Third, silicate structure group classification. Fourth, nesosilicates or orthosilicates. Fifth, sorosilicates. Sixth, cyclosilicates. Seventh, inosilicate, chainless silicates. And eight is your phyllosilicates, layer silicates, tectosilicates, that is also known as framework silicate SiO2, and 10 is your conclusion. The silicate minerals form a group of inorganic compound of great chemical as well as structural complexity and very important for rock forming minerals and also for understand of magma crystallization. Silica polymerization. The silicate minerals form a group of inorganic compounds of great chemical as well as structural complexity. The one common component of all silicates, however, is the tetrahedra SiO4-4 structure subunit. The manner in which silica tetrahedra units associated provides a basis for classification of the silicates into six distinct groups. Before we examine these six silicate structures groups individually, it would be well to highlight a few fundamental features of the silicate tetrahedra. The basic tetrahedral grouping of four oxygen about each Si provides the strongest, most stable bonds within the silicate species. This very stable configuration is compatible with both the radius ratio rules and a strong covalent S3sp3 bondings. Since the size of the alumina plus 3 ions is similar to that of the Si plus 4 ions, we may expect some isomorphous substitution or proximing of Al plus 3 for Si plus 4, that is Si substituted by Al within the tetrahedral unit. Such substitution seldom exceed 50%. Silica tetrahedra units SiO4-4 may occur within silicate structures as independent units, or they may polymerize in varying degree through the sharing of common oxygens. When SiO4-4 tetrahedra polymerize, it is always through common sharing of oxygens, never by sharing of edge or face of the tetrahedra, Pauling third rules. The extent of polymerization of silica tetrahedra varies widely within the silicate mineral group, from no polymerization to complete polymerization of all tetrahedra oxygens. Nearly all silicate minerals species can be placed in one of six distinct structural groups based on the manner of polymerization or association of the silica tetrahedra units. This is the most widely accepted classification system, but other system of silicate classification do exist, some of which delineate as may as 8 or even 10 silicate structural groups. As we consider the 6 silicate structural groups, we will find that the complexity of silica tetrahedra polymerization follows in the same order as the Bowman reaction series, the order of crystallization of primary silicate minerals from solid solution, igneous magma during cooling. In all the silicate structure investigated so far, the silicon atoms are in fold-fold coordination with oxygen. The different silicate types arise from the various way in which these SiO tetrahedra are related to one another. The silicate classification is based on the type of linkage, which are as follows. Silicates are subdivided into 6 groups based on the arrangement of silica tetrahedra within their structures. First is your nesosilicate. Silicon oxygen ratio is 1:4, single tetrahedra, no oxygen is shared between neighboring tetrahedra, joined by bonds with other cations. Second is your saurosilicate. Silicon oxygen ratio is 2:7, two neighboring tetrahedra share one point. Third is your cyclosilicate. The SiO ratio is 1:3. All tetrahedra share 2 oxygen, each one with a different neighbors, building up 3, 6, 4 or 12 tetrahedra into a ring structures. Fourth A, that is your inosilicate, single chain. The ratio of silicon oxygen is 1:3. All tetrahedra share 2 oxygen, each one with a different neighbors, building up 3, 4, 6 or 12 tetrahedra into a ring structures. Fourth B, inosilicate double chain. The ratio of silicon oxygen is 2:11. Alternate tetrahedra share 2, then 3 oxygen, each one with a different neighbors, building a side by side double chain structures. Fifth is your phyllosilicates. The ratio of silicon oxygen is 2:5. Each tetrahedra share 3 basal oxygen, each one with a different neighbors, building its seat structures. Six is your tectosilicates. The ratio of silicon oxygen is 1:2. Each tetrahedron share 3 basal oxygen, each one with a different neighboring, building a seat structures. Basic building blocks equal to silica tetrahedra, composed of 1 silicon atoms bonded to 4 oxygen atoms, 50 by 50, mixed ionic and covalent bonds, mixed bond oxygen from isodismic bonds, meaning that they equally distribute their charge between the central Si and the same other and the some other ions, that is minus 1 to Si and minus 1 to other, that is equal to total minus 2. Tetrahedra are never linked to one another by more than 1 shared oxygen, because the structure would be unstable, that is if 2 oxygen H sharing or 3 oxygen phase sharing are shared by adjacent tetrahedra, then the Si ions would be too close together and would begin to repel each other. Single tetrahedra bonded together by cations that sit in octahedral site. The resulting composition is SiO4-4, and typical mineral is phosphorite, that is Mg2SiO4, in which excess of 4 negative charges are neutralized by 2 divalent Mg+2 cations. This division of silicate is known as orthosilicates or nesosilicates. A number of primary silicate crystallize in this nesosilicate modes. For example, olivin species phosphorite composition is your Mg2SiO4. Second, olivin species phaolite composition Fe2SiO4. Group zircon species zircon and composition is ZrSiO4. Third, garnet species almandine composition is Fe3Al2SiO4 thrice. Next is AlSilicate species, kyanite, selenite, andalusite. Composition is Al2O SiO4. An isosilicate formed from high temperature fluid magma, providing the magma has a sufficient content of neutralizing cations. The isosilicate follow the Pauling rules that highly charged cations Si+4 maintain as large a separation as possible, hence the tetrahedra do not need to polymerize and share common oxygen. Plenty of other cations are present to maintain electrical neutrality. Stability of 6-fold MgO or FeO octahedral linkage between adjacent tetrahedra oxygens is thus enhanced by the better fit of Mg or Fe in the extended octahedral space in olivine and garnet. Cleavage is irregular because the isolated tetrahedra structure produces no preferred planes of weakness. Soros silicates or dislocates coupled silicates Si2O7. Tetrahedra arranged in groups of two that share one point between them. As nisosilicate crystallize from magma, the fraction that remains fluid often becomes enriched in Si with respect to oxygen and to other cations. Consequently, silicate with higher Si to O oxygen ratio begin to form. This relative increase in the Si to O ratio promotes the sharing of oxygens and tetrahedra polymerization occurs. The simplest polymerization involves the sharing of one corner oxygen by two Si tetrahedra to form a double tetrahedra units. This tetrahedral dimer form a discrete composite groups in the few rather rare sorosilicate species. The composition of this characteristic unit is Si2O6⁻⁷, and a typical mineral is hemimorphites. Examples: millilite Ca2, Mg Fe+2 Si2O7, epidote Ca2 Al2.4 Fe0.6 Si3O13H. The cyclosilicates represent a further stage in the complexity of silicon tetrahedra polymerization. In this type, two of the oxygen of the each tetrahedra are shared with neighboring tetrahedra. The angular position of the tetrahedra are such that close units of a ring-like structure result. Ring of 3, 4, 6 tetrahedra are known. The silicon oxygen ratio in each case is 1:3. Rings containing 8, 9 or even 12 silica units are fairly rare but do exist. The individual rings are linked together by cations that interact with the unshared oxygen of adjacent ring. Double rings containing two linked layers of 3, 4 and 6 members rings are rare. The two rings are connected by sharing oxygen between them, which means that 3 of the 4 oxygen of each Si units are shared. 6 member rings are the most common. Some relatively common examples are tourmaline 6 members, Na Mg3 Si6 BO3 thrice OH4 Si6 O10. Beryl 6 members ring, Be3 Al2 Si6 O18. We can divide the ionosilicates into two types. First is a single chain and second is your double chain. Now take up the single chain structures that include pyroxenes and pyroxenites, SiO3, single chain in which SiO is 1:3 and it is formed by sharing of 2 oxygen of each tetrahedra. This is characterized by pyroxene type single chain and pyroxenite type of single chain. In the former, the chain extend along the C axis and cell dimension is 5.2 angstrom, while the latter is characterized by the elongation of the chain in B axis direction and repeated distance is 7.3 angstrom. Simplest repeated formula is SiO3 square N. Some common single chain inosilicates are hyperstein composition MgFeSiO3, inositite composition MgSiO3, ferrosilite composition FeSiO3, augite composition CaNa MgFeAl SiAl2O6, diopside composition CaMgSi2O6, Heidenbergite composition CaFeSi2O6, jadeite composition NaAlSi2O6. In the pyroxenes, the chains are untwisted and extended along the C axis. Pyroxenes are divided into 2 groups. First, that is orthopyroxene, do not contain calcium, contain smaller cations, so both the M1 and M2 cation sites are in 6-fold coordination number. This result in anorthorhombic crystal structures. Clinopyroxenes contain calcium, which is a large cation, along with smaller cations, the M1 site is a 6-fold coordination number site that takes the smaller cations, whereas the M2 site becomes a 7-8 coordination number site to accommodate the large cation ions. This results in a lower symmetry and a monoclinic structure in monoclinic pyroxene. In pyroxenites, the chain structure is twisted, resulting in a lower symmetry triclinic system and longer repeated distance. Example of pyroxenite is wollastonite CaSiO3, rhodonite MnSiO3. Single chain inosilicate display 2 set of cleavages at 87 and 93 degree. Now second is a double chain silicate that is also known as amphiboles, and oxygen and silicon ratio is 4:11. Tetrahedra alternate sharing 2, then 3, then 2, then 3 oxygen with neighboring tetrahedra. Double chain silicate represent a further stage in tetrahedra polymerization. In double chain, in which alternate tetrahedra in 2 parallel single chains are cross-linked and the SiO ratio is 4:11, Si4O11-6. Example of amphiboles is hornblende CaNa2-3, MgFeAl5, Si6, SiAl2-22OH2. Tremolite Ca2, Mg5, Si8-O22OH2. Actinolite Ca2, MgFe5, Si6, SiAl2-O22OH2. In the structure of double chain inosilicates, the two linked chain have a large holes between them. This hole is fitted by large anions like OH- ClFe, that is chlorine or fluorine. Water OH is common in holes at low temperature but can be driven out of a structure with heating. When the water is driven out, the structure may convert to a pyroxenes. Phyllosilicate, that is also known as seed silicates, and the ratio of silicon oxygen is Si2O5, that is 2:5. This group is characterized by seed structures. 3 oxygen of each tetrahedra is shared, remaining apical oxygen points outwards U. This apical oxygen generally bonds with others octahedrally coordinated cations. Different stacking arrangement of tetrahedral seat and octahedral seats, along with the type of cations that occupies the octahedral site, allow for the variety of phyllosilicates that occur in nature. These stacking pattern includes a 1:1 phyllosilicates kaolinite type or 7 angstrom type. In this, one tetrahedra layer is shared with an octahedral layer. The resulting structure is 2 layered and repeated distance is 7 angstrom. Have a T-O stacking pattern. One tetrahedra seats of every one octahedral seat. B, 2:1 phyllosilicates, mica types or 10 angstrom type. In this type, there is a layer of octahedral coordinated cations sandwiched between 2 identical tetrahedral layers with apex of tetrahedral pointing towards each other. The repeated distance is 10 angstrom along C direction. Have a T-O-T stacking pattern 2. Tetrahedral seat for every one octahedral seat, and third C, that is 2:1 phyllosilicates chlorite type or 14 angstrom type. It consists of 2 octahedral layers and 2 tetrahedral layers and repeated distance is 14 angstrom. Octahedral variety includes dioctahedral cations in octahedral seats are trivalent plus 3, usually Al plus 3. The 6 minus 6 charge from the anion is satisfied by only 2 trivalent cations. Therefore, 1 out of every 3 cation site is vacant. Each oxygen or OH is bounded to cations. Cations in octahedral seats are divalent plus 2, usually Mg or Fe plus 2. The 6 minus charge from the anions is satisfied by 3 divalent cations. So, all cation sites are filled. Each oxygen or OH is bounded to 3 cations. Example of phyllosilicates: A, 1:1 phyllosilicates Si2O5, dioctahedral kaolinite Al2Si2O5OH4, trioctahedral serpentine MgFe3Si2O5OH4. B, 2:1 phyllosilicates Si4O10, dioctahedral pyrophyllite Al2Si4O10OH2, trioctahedral talc MgFe3Si4O10OH2, mica dioctahedral muscovite KAl2Si3 Al1, O10, OS twice. Trioctahedral, example is your biotite, and formula is KMg, Fe thrice, Si3, Al, O10, OS twice. All these minerals have platy habits with perfect cleavage, parallel to the tetrahedral seat. In the tectosilicate, 4 oxygen of all tetrahedra are shared by adjacent tetrahedra. In some of the groups, Al may substitute for Si. However, since it is the same position and is the same coordination, it is considered to be similar to Si in these structures. The repeated formula is SiO2 modified by substitution, Si4 substituted by Si20. In each case, the structure is built from SiO4 tetrahedra, which are linked by sharing each of their corners with another tetrahedra. In the three-dimensional framework form, every silicon has 4 oxygen and share all 4 oxygen with neighboring tetrahedra. The tectosilicate groups includes the most abundant minerals composing the earth crust. These includes plagioclase feldspar nearly 39%, orthoclase feldspar nearly 12%, quartz nearly 12%. Examples of tectosilicates: quartz SiO2, orthoclase KalSi3O8, albite NaAlSi3O8, labradorite CaNaAlSi4O8, and orthite CaAl2Si2O8. In this module, I have discussed about the structure and classification of the silicates. The silicate minerals form a group of inorganic compounds of great chemical as well as structural complexity. The one common component of all silicates, however, is the tetrahedra SiO4-4 structural subunits. The manner silica tetrahedral unit associates provides a basis for classification of the silicates into 6 distinct groups. This is the most widely accepted classification system, but other systems of silicate classification do exist, some of which delineate as many as 8 or even 10 silicates structural groups. Thank you very much.